You understand the precautions we need to take, Dr. Saunders?
Yeah, I got it.
Tell me one more time.
I had just started rounds. The first patient, he presented with flu-like symptoms.
You're gonna be fine.
There was no exposure to fluid, no high-risk contact.
Are you certain?
It's all good, Grandpa.
I gotta go. I'm catching the train to see Xander. I will. I love you too.
Possible flu outbreak.
State and local officials are present.
This is Major Alex Carnahan. He'll be running port.
I'm not going to shake your hand. Nothing personal.
It's a lot of important people just to talk about flu shots.
Cute kids.
I was supposed to meet Dr. Saunders. She was going to take them for a tour.
She's MIA. You get me instead.
There's a Syrian kid needs to be picked up for questioning. Jake, you're on point.
Oh, I'm with the Atlanta police. I need to speak to Saeed. Tell us you can't touch him. He's infectious.
Is it your belief that he is patient zero?
We know for a fact that he's contagious.
What is it?
Well, that's part of the problem, Major. It's not currently presenting as anything we can identify.
I don't understand what's going on. Xander.
I'm coming to get you.
I love you. What, are you coming down with something?
Listen, they're officially putting the hospital on lockdown.
Well, they don't want anyone leaving for 48 hours.
Is it bad? I've got 14 kids here. I should know if it's bad.
Don't go back to your place to pick up your stuff. Go straight to mine. You'll be safe there.
I'm afraid I must declare the virus highly contagious and fatal. We 100% of its victims.
This is now a matter of national security. As such, each access point to the exposure area will be cordoned off. With trust and cooperation, this will be over before it begins.
No, 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 no! Get up! Get up!
I'm not worried.
You were supposed to get out. Why didn't you get out?
Don't. They said avoid contact. I'm drowning. We spend our lives being afraid so that my son doesn't have to.
Freaking ask Mom.
Jake.
I can't let you through there, I'm sorry.
My girl is in there.
So is mine.
Stay safe, Birdie.
I love you.
I love you too.
We're gonna need a face. A man of the people.
Please step back!
You stay calm.
Find a way to stop this.